The AFC is committed to protecting the welfare.
Yeah.